my hello cousins, welcome back to my channel. My name is Aina Shukuji, but you can call me to the show Child Logger. And if it's your first time stopping by, you're so welcome. Kindly be a part of the family. Come, please kindly subscribe, like my videos, interact with me in the comment section, and click on the notification bell so that you can be notified every time I have a new video. Okay, so I just want to talk to the girls. There's something we need to talk about, because I don't know why you will have a boyfriend, like you guys just start dating, you guys literally just decide to become an item, and you post the guy on your Instagram page. Like, people on your Instagram page know that this is your boyfriend. I'm not saying you shouldn't post your boyfriend on social media. I'm not against it. I'm that person myself. But I don't understand why you just start dating this guy. You don't even know, maybe next minute he might say, oh, I'm no longer interested in a relationship. You don't know, maybe tomorrow he's going to change his mind. Do you understand? And you already post him on Instagram, on your Facebook page. I understand that you can, you know, it's not like sensible. But then I understand that you can post him on your WhatsApp status, because I want to believe that people on your WhatsApp status are people that are close to you. People that you allow to see your WhatsApp status are people that are close to you. I want to believe that. But when you post him on your Facebook page, on your Instagram page, he's already on your IG page. Like, people who don't really know you know your boyfriend already in the space of how many weeks? I mean, like, is he, like, thinking about it yourself, do you think you have sense? I'm so sorry. I just have to be very, very, you know, because I don't understand. Later now, the guy will decide to end things with you, and then you start writing men has come. Fine, you understand, men has come. But but you know, there are times when we need to make use of our senses. This thing is not like, even the guy might like you, to be very honest, the guy might like you, but the fact that you're not making him show you how much he really likes you, you're already like, you know what, I'm fine, we're an item, I'm fine, let's just get married already. You know, see, guys like competition. Yeah, it's not like the kind of feminist competition, but they just like it when you're not so easy. Likewise, we girls don't like it when guys are peaceful, when you're too gentle and stuff. Like Nengi told them also yesterday, in case you guys didn't watch that part, after the fight with Lucy, she had a conversation with Ozo, and then she told Ozo that, you know, you're too peaceful for me. I don't like it when the guy's like this. I don't like it too, and I'm sure most of the girls, we girls don't like it when guys are too peaceful. So we just don't like mumu things, both male and female. So we need to understand that when we are in a relationship, put it to use. Even if we really want to be mumu for that person, let us try and fake it. A bit, just a bit, a tad bit, we will not die. Let them fight for it at times. Do you understand? Because that is when the relationship gets interesting. But right now, what you're doing, posting him already, how many weeks into the relationship, you're boring. He's going to see you as a boring person, and he's going to get bored easily. And you don't want to do that. You don't want to do that to yourself, even. So you need to learn. Your friends might not be able to tell you these things, especially if you're that kind of girl who get pissed quickly. Your friends will not tell you, oh babe, maybe you shouldn't do this thing this way, do it this way. They won't be able to talk to you because they don't want issues. They will just let you be. Meanwhile, you're making a fool of yourself. You guys just start dating, and already you're posting him everywhere. We know your guy already. Really, sister, really, really. No, it shouldn't be like that. Please, if you're one of those girls who do that, kindly, I'm not saying don't post your boyfriend, but don't post him just, it's too f***ing early, sis, okay, please. So I just said, let me quickly talk about this thing, and that's just what I just did, okay. So till I see you guys in my next one, my name is Zainab Shepherd, but you can call me Telechi the Child Logger. Bye guys.